gospel artists who donated a cow to Zanele Mbogazi's funeral have since been complaining about being sidelined and denied food at her funeral. Hello everyone, please welcome to Mashudu Entertainment and thank you so much for clicking on this video. So, last week, a gospel artist donated a cow to Zanele Mbogazi's family and it was delivered to her husband, Bishop Mpendulo Nkambule, during the memorial service on Thursday. Artists who were part of the donation are Jumbo, Ayanda Ntanzi, Dumi Mukokstad, Andile Kamajola, DJ Tira, Thobekile, Sipho Makhabane, Ihashi Elimhlophe, Eboni Ngobo, Lindelani Mkhize, Dudu Khoza, Timothy Mieni, Zulu Pavarotti, and DJ Happy Girl. And amongst those, someone anonymously told Zimoja that it was a shame that they left the funeral on empty stomachs after they were refused to queue for food and were told that they must wait for the family and government officials to dish first. And those who were part of the organizing team also said it was embarrassing for artists who donated a cow to go home on empty stomachs. It is also said that gospel singer Dr. Rebecca Malope is one of the artists who were denied food. Zimoja's insider said maybe they were neglected because there were a lot of dignitaries at Zanele Mbogazi's funeral, which might have made it impossible for the catering company to cater for everyone, but they should have just let everyone queue with the family. Zimoja also reported that there is one artist that was assisting the family from Thursday until the day of the funeral that was treated unfairly, and they wish to know what happened to the cow that they donated to the Nkambules. The artist also said they should have slaughtered the cow to make sure that it covers everyone who came to pay their last respect, and some artists were not even offered water to drink. And that is it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do leave your thoughts in the comment section down below what you guys think about this. Also, please remember to like the video and most importantly, please subscribe to the channel for more on entertainment and celebrity news. Bye, guys.